little something going, a little something, you know, a little something here.
One good day, good day. It'll be a good old time for you.
Oh God, dude, I swear. Dude, quit with this crap.
I'm gonna have to give myself a cocktail.
Solo game, Microsoft Edge. Dude, just like quit with all this crap. Just quit. All this crap, man.
Get it out of my face.
Get all this crap out of my face.
Get out of my face. Piece of shit out of my face.
Get it up out of my face. Okay. I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Yeah, it's crazy. Whatever you say.
Whatever you say, I don't know. Get a little warm up game. It's gonna be a little cocktail disasters. Disasters.
Oh yeah. That's the truth.
Alright, you son of a fucking bitch.
That's the gospel.
I don't know how them motherfuckers do that shit.
What, fuck their own dick?
Yep.
Crazy. But I mean, someday I'll learn. Yoga, I guess. Would be nice, I guess.
Just be jumping around, sliding, just...
Nimbly bimbly. Gotta get in the groove.
Gotta get in the motherfucking groove for a motherfucker. Howdy ho, motherfucker. Howdy, howdy, howdy ho, motherfucker. Fuck it. The Dan's been overran, eh?
Been overran?
Yep.
Oh, by the zombie.
By the zombie fucking fucks.
By the Zambino.
By the Gambino family.
The Zambino.
They've been overrun by the big old Gambino's,
He's dumb.
Oh, missiles are already flying. It's already flying about, dude. I fucking something wrong. Like, Jesus Christ, what is it? What do we got? What do we got?
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my supplies situated and then, whatever.
Okay, buddy. Whew. It's a little hot. It's a little hot in here. Oh, look at that, huh? Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Merry Christmas to me, motherfucker. Okay. I think this thing's gonna actually blow up this time.
What are you talking about?
Alert containment protocol level 4 active. Please take shelter immediately. Oh shit.
I bet.
Yeah, it's going to, man. It's gonna blow up. You're missing it. What am I running? I'm running all the way away from what I'm supposed to be doing. It's gonna blow up.
I'm about to blow up. You know what I'm saying, bro? You're bigger than the fucking motherfucking continent of Africa. That's what I'm gonna be bigger than. That motherfucker. You'll be the biggest motherfucking thing in the world. Everybody's gonna know my name and they're gonna sing my rap songs and be like, just like that. Every day. Every God damn day. This is sure as I'm standing here.
Is that so, motherfucker, you?
Hey, that's gospel.
That's the thing about solos, man. You can fucking...
Every time, bro.
Everybody in solo just sits there and hides and.
Yeah. Alright. Don't give a fuck about them or anybody else.
We already know, bud. Everybody in solo just sits there. There you go, bud. Okay. You're a loud motherfucker, aren't ya?
Me?
Oh, we got a guy over here, baby.
Hell yeah.
L drive. Did I just get shot? Thing's still going, eh?
Whatever.
I wanna rock! Jailbreak motherfuckers, man. There's jets everywhere, man. It's a madhouse up in here, dude. You're missing out, brother. Oh, I got an assist?
You're
missing the fuck out, bro. That's my fucking game, dude. I'm gonna win this game too, baby. It's the last thing I do, baby. I'm gonna win this month game here. I'm gonna win it for DMX.
I believe that.
You better believe it.
Glad.
Thank you. Sucker. Using the wrong fucking gun, homie. Using the wrong. Okay, I can't even talk right now. Okay, I need to get some long distance sniper shots. Sniper. With an S. Turn motherfucking that motherfucker right there. Sniper. Okay, baby. Looks like I got a boogie, homie.
Okay, here I am. I'm watching this stupid thing. I got fucking care.
My cherry pie. Suck a big dick, motherfucking day. Motherfucking suck this. Oh, look at this right here. I gotta get ready. Me and this truck are gonna bump uglies, dude. Let's go, truckie. It's gonna be an ultimate showdown between two. Uh-oh, we got three guys here now. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Fucking bitch ass. Fucking.
Oh my god, fucking.
Oh, there's a guy behind me. Oh my god! Why didn't you say something, Schmidt?
About what?
The guy behind me, bro.
I wanted you to die. You're up,
soldier. The fuck is that? Oh my god, dude. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, you ready then, bud? What?
Oh my god,
dude. Here we go.
Funny.
Fucking dumb. She's my cherry pie, sucking big dicks. Maybe look at this. I don't even know. What the fuck? Oh yeah. Dick wolf.
See how long this takes me to get banned now on a football. Alright, let me find what's going on here. There we go. Baby, what you working with? Girl, what you playing with? Girl, who are you playing with, girl? Oh, man. Baby, I'm gonna want you. Baby, I'm gonna need you. Baby, I'm gonna suck your loving. Love me sexy, baby. That's what I said. That's my stuff. Love me sexy, touch me sexy, groove me sexy, baby. Yeah, all night long, baby. Girl, make me feel sexy.
I think I need to get these molars pulled out.
What are you talking about, bro?
Like, you know, what do they call the back parts of your teeth?
Your wisdom teeth.
Yeah, though. Wisdom teeth. Yeah, not molars. Molars are.
I got one of mine pulled.
Well, they grew. They just started growing in like 2-3 years ago, and now they're huge. And it feel. I think that is what's putting pressure on my head. Like I got a.
Probably. What they told me is they were like, you don't have to worry about yours except for this one we want to pull because we feel like if we don't, it might like fuck with your tooth line. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
So that was the only reason they pulled mine. So I might be doing something like that too. So that's something you have to consider.
I know one of them.
I don't care about anything.
I know one of them.
As long as I look good, as long as I'm beautiful. So it's like if it's gonna fuck my teeth up, well, no, then I gotta get rid of it. Otherwise, I'm dead.
The one on my left side is coming out like towards my gums, so it like irritates my gums every once in a while. It'll be all fucking all raw. Whatever. I can't hear you because of this fucking.
You suck, bro! Suck it, guy! I'm good! Alright, dude. Guy tried. It was like Austin Powers trying to fucking run your boy over, but he couldn't do it. He couldn't do it.
He
can't do it to me!
He couldn't fucking do it. No. He just couldn't do it.
Alright, mark where you want me to go. And I'll go there.
Whoa, what's going on here? You see at the prison?
No.
Look at the prison. Let's go check it out.
Go what?
What's that fucking mean? There's two of them. Are those nuclear bombs that have been blown up? What's going on? Let's go over there and check it out. Let's go check it out.
You gotta mark it. I don't know where it's at.
It's right there, yo. See all that sparkly shit?
Yeah, it looks like Fallout in here.
Doesn't necessarily.
Get together.
It doesn't look like a bomb went off, does it? Is it Twilight? Is this the movie Twilight?
Yeah. It's like a dirty bomb, you know what I mean?
It's
like a dirty bomb, you know?
What happened here with the. Whoa.
I'm gonna try and aim for one of the rockets and just hit out of the air by it.
We're gonna drop here and then die.
Yeah, that's my plan.
Oh, oh yeah. Yeah, you can't go in there.
Radiation poisoning. You can't go in there, huh?
No. Get out of there, man.
I'm doing it anyway.
You at least gotta check it out, right? Hey, there's another guy going over there. Let's go kill him.
Yeah, I know.
Look at, he's like, oh, you can't go in there. I'm going for
him. Don't act like you're a fucking rocket scientist or anything.
I am. Look at this guy dropping over here. Get him, Schmidt.
Good,
he's going around the other way.
I know. Yeah, finish him off. Oh, come on.
Got him. Is there another guy shooting at us?
I don't think so.
Another guy did drop over there, though. Towards that gas station over there.
Whatever, bro.
Hey, man, I'm just saying, you know. Is that radioactive thing getting bigger? It is.
Yeah, they're like,
it's getting bigger.
That's what it is. It's
a bomb fell down and things happened.
That's what their new feature is. So instead of just having smoke, you got like two different things you gotta focus on now, too.
It's kind of dumb.
Maybe it's random every time. It could be random every time. Anyways, we're gonna head north now, because otherwise we're gonna get consumed by three fucking things.
I'm gonna hit it.
The fucking Venn diagram of fucking goddamn nuclear fallout is what this is.
Pretty crazy.
Head start. That's crazy, dude. Sounds like a fucking nightmare to me. Sounds like a bunch of fucking bullshit.
What? Got a guy right here. Oh my god, dude.
Cool. This fucking.
Cool. Yeah. It's gonna be real cool. Coming back. Can you not hear me?
I can hear you. I can hear you. I just don't respond to trash.
Why?
Because I was feeling bad. My fucking gut.
Guys over there jumping off the roof. South. Jump down that way somewhere. Yes,
so let's see if the threat goes higher when I go this way.
I'm off this way. Shotgun here.
Where the hell did you go? Oh, you're not gonna respond to me now, you trash. Shit, bro. I got a predicament, man. Fuck it.
Enemy UAV on the head.
Going in.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Bro, what are you doing?
Loadout drop headed your way.
What were you doing? Yeah, sounds about right. Yeah, go to the loadout. Lead him that way if you can. Throw some fire at him if you're armor up.
You evaded the enemy track.
Okay, there's two up here. Let's go, baby. Dude, how do I not have a way over this fucking fence? Oh, here we go.
Who's that? Going this way.
Oh my god. Dude, the fucking goddamn audio keeps cutting out. He's above me in this thing. Yeah. Dude. Alright, that's what I wanted. Fine, I'm coming with you. Yep. I'm gonna come around the other way. Now he's sniping me. With stopping power rounds, for real. And I had full armor on. And he's fucking... Come on, dude. Like that! Also, I haven't drank, so, you know. Mm-hmm. That's right. Tulip. Tombstone tulip. The gunslinger in one of my movies, dog. Gotta drink to keep her hands from shaking, which gets anxiety. Thinking about the monster that killed her paw. In the village town, you know. Right, that was worthless. But absolutely worthless. Hey goat, how you doing? Say hello to your mother for me. Say hello to your mother for me.
Watch me twerk. Oh yeah. Watch me twerk. Watch me twerk on camera. They like it like that. Oh yeah.
That's how you get viewers. That's how you get the thirsty bitches.
Oh, watch me twerk. Oh yeah, twerk alert.
Ah.
the proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon.
Man, I want to know what love is.
Enemy soldier incoming. Hostile dropping into the area. Work inside.
Bastards, he's always one step ahead of me.
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Aw, oh, damn bro, I should have started with a white Russian. I still can. But I would have to like not play the first game. Ha ha ha.
Be advised, gas is closing in.
You're the one who does that shit, bro. Where? Where? Okay, cool, dude. Whatever. Just mark something else. That's why I fucking marked your fucking face. Dude, like, straight up fucking in your face, bro. With a fucking karate chop from hell, bro. I was born a poor green turtle. Alright? I met a rat. He taught me how to fight people. As you do. Dude. Chopper. I think I'm gonna rock this game. I'm gonna try and shoot somebody with this fucking shotgun in their face. And then laugh. No, not yours, bro. Not yours. I need that. Get away from me. That's mine too, dude!
Enemy UAV overhead!
Yeah, right!
Extra lethals.
I already saw it. I don't give a shit. Hey, check this out. Check this out.
Throwing grenade!
Yeah, that's bad.
Marco, moving.
I love how much the gas is in this fucking country.
There,
1060? What the fuck, bro? Look! At my mark. Maybe that's to imply that we're in the near future. I don't fucking know. You fucking yeah me yet. No? You got a big fat black ass for me? Well, just leave it steady there for a second. I need it. Get away from me. Forget it. Crazy. Go kill him before he can. Oh, Or just like, I have no idea what you're even talking about. Alright, let's go. Fuck this thing. I hate this thing. I don't like this thing. This stupid thing on the screen. Yeah, I know. It just pisses me off. Get away from me. There's a dude right here, bro. Right over here, dude. Yeah, there is another guy over here, but he's behind us, too. In the little thing. Good job, bud. Mark something if you want to go somewhere. We're not doing the train this round. Let's do something else. Here, get in the thing. Yep. Come on, oh shit, are you kidding me? We'll fuck. Great. Critical damage, I love it. I don't want to watch that right now. I don't even... Ooh, what? That's cool. You know, how am I supposed to twerk my wet ass pussy when I die, and I just feel so foolish, you know? I just feel so silly. Christopher Walken. That's fucking insane. I thought you were gonna say RuPaul. Where does she live? Where does she live? I asked you a question! You walked by her house. You just said that. You just fucking said that. You don't know what street it's called? You don't know streets? What are you fucking 6 years old? I don't know the fucking streets in my town. It's a very small suburban city. Yeah, alright, bro. Keep on not knowing. Listen, if you know it's good for you, you're gonna keep on not knowing, okay? Understand that? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Take my shit, you fucking asshole. Just die already, dude. This is fucking annoying.
You're done warming up.
Fucking die!
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Alright, man. Well, keep talking to them and not me. Because you just asked me a question. You asked me a question. I don't even know. It's just a character. It's just my character. That's all. Just my character. My character has chromosome problems, and he's been hit too many times in the head with a hammer due to mafia-related hostilities.
Hey, I got hit way too many times in my brain with a hammer because I was an informant for the FBI.
Let's go! No, I'm just trying to find a little boity to exploit. I'm trying to find somebody to exploit. Get the fuck out of here with this missile locking bullshit, though. No one locks missiles at me, dude. Well, just make some evasive maneuvers, bro. Don't give up your helicopter. They could try. They don't know how though. Do what? You gave it up? No. I told you not to give it up. And you went against what I said to do. Now go find another helicopter. I'm not picking you up. Find another one. Find another one. Well, good. Build one. Good. I got a better idea. Watch this. I dropped it. Whoops. Hey, I found an orange box. Cool. I'm just one step ahead of the game. Every motherfucking step of the way. A. Ooh, you see where that guy was at? That's the burst AR. The guy is on top of that thing, bro. Watch your ass. Pistolero. Yeah, that does sound like a typical Thursday night for my man. Oh, and I got a guy coming behind me, don't I? What's up, guy? Sucks, dude. Just get out of here, bro. Give me some time to move. Because these guys are gonna be fighting trouble. I'm trying to, like, let them. And then gets the scraps.
Who's that?
Shut up! I'm trying to listen to the people around me, and I got this fucking guy.
Is that the cop shop you're in there? Good call, man. Good call, bro. Watch this. Oh, shit. Where's the other one? Right here. He's got his armor. Get him. Kill him. He's still alive. Fuck you! Why are you dead? All right, okay. Who's that?
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive,
I sound more depraved than a blonde at a hot dog convention.
Win here and you return to the front line.
Hey, because if dicks were airplanes, my mouth would be an airport. I shot that guy in the dick so many times. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so now the oh, I believe. Oh wait. Go ahead.
Marking you safe zone.
Oh wait. Never mind. You don't have any fucking money. Hey, can you hear me? Probably not. Yeah, you can. Say something, pussy. Hello? Well, what the fuck? Why aren't you responding, dipshit? Where are you at? I'm marking the shot. It's right here. Oh, that was a different guy, too. It was him and his buddy, still. Yes, I can fucking hear you. Can you hear me? Well, there you go. All right. What's up, dog? What are you doing, dog? That's okay. Guess what, bro? We're about to get into fucking first fucking gear, dude. Is that the fast one? Or is it like fifth gear? The fastest one is first gear? What's the best gear? We're in gear 5,000. This is the time. This is the one where we put it all together. And we get back to the fundamentals of what we really are. Remember, son. I was the number one draft pick for the New York Rangers. Alright? I come fucking prepared to score. Every night. All night. Every night. All night. Every day. All night. Every day. All day. And all of the night. All day. And all of the night. I last forever. My balls. And all of my balls. Into your mouth. I suck. At all of the balls. In the daytime.
Oh, boy.
I am going to write a Broadway musical based off of the song Back Up Against the Wall, Redneck Motherfucker!
Hostile dropping.
Win all the Tony Awards. All the Tony Awards for Best Musical and for Best On Stage Sex Scene. And for Best Performance by a Trained Chimpanzee in a Dramatic Role. And it's gonna be pretty fucking exciting. Let me tell you what. That's what I'm talking about when I say going back to the classics, the fundamentals, you know? Go back to what works, you know? Little people, monkeys, and, you know, sex scenes. Full frontal nudity. Alright, here's to you, buddy, and here's to my new play. It's okay though. You're a dumb bastard, but it's okay because this is where we really start to turn it on and make it happen and be fun. Be real fun, you know? We're gonna be real fun, guys. Real fun. No, he doesn't... No one has the balls. You know what, though? I didn't quite, I don't think I got this roof. I think I might have clipped my thing a little too. Yeah, I am. I didn't get the roof.
Eliminate all targets in the AO!
All day, and all of my balls. Out of my body.
Bounty target has been marked. Kill him.
I will fly.
Gotta keep hearing it, and I can't get it, you know? helicopter. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and try and find.
They call me Bobby Piston. I like to pump some rods, you know what I'm saying?
They call me Trophy Tony. That's because I like to take people's thumbs as my trophies. Just take their thumbs. You need a trophy system? Land on me, dog.
Now let's go get this motherfucker! Let's go get him!
We never forgot. We just let him get secure. We let him think we weren't coming. Little does he know. Where?
Kidding me.
I'm gonna get airstruck. I'm dead. Hold on.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your free.
How, dude? I'm like looking at the guy barely even fucking touched me.
Sort him out or capture the objective.
And he wasn't even like aiming into me, yet he still hit me. He was aiming my left. My right. He's aiming to his left. You're not even aiming at me. And you're gonna give this guy that fucking kill. You said it, man.
I want to shoot myself in the face all of the time. I want to blow my brains out with a shotgun at night, all day, and all of the night, every day. I want to fucking kill myself every day. Hey, just kidding, guys. Don't ban me from Twitch, you fuckers. Otherwise, I will kill myself if you ban me. That's a promise. Just kidding again. Just kidding. No, but if they cancel the TV show Battlestar Galactica, if they cancel that show, I will fucking kill myself. I'll fucking kill myself if they cancel back to they cancel Battlestar. I'm fucking blowing my brains out. If they cancel Battlestar Galactica, I'm gonna wait 24 years. Wait, I'm gonna wait. Yeah, 24 years.
Yeah, right? Something like that. And then I'm gonna get into a plane. I'm gonna hijack a plane, and I'm gonna fly it into the World Trade Center. On September 11th, 2001. Yeah, so consider that a threat. But not a real threat, because that'll probably get you banned from Twitch. So like a fun threat, you know? You thought you could sneak up on me, bitch? You thought you could sneak up on me? It's a fun time threat. Don't threaten me with a good time. I just did. I just fucking did. Hey, you know what a real interesting circle is? You know what a real interesting circle is? That orgy I was at. It was nothing but 50-year-old men. It was like, bro, this is not what I was thinking. I was thinking there would be like a variety of young exotic women. No, it was just a lot of old, paunchy, sweaty, balding men. But I made the best with what I had, you know, with what I was given. All right, let's do this right now.
Does anyone want this?
I want to try and kill people on this one. We're going to assassinate people. We're sick, sick, dastardly assassins. We're ready to do it. Yeah. We're dangerous. I'm a scary guy.
Target is up. Let's get it done.
Fuck you, bro. I don't fucking care about that. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Kill the guys, 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 kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, he's gotta die, he's gotta die. Why is he so far away from us? Yeah, it is, you know, it is kinda dumb. Jeez, you know? Fuck it though, you know?
Armor located.
Why would I need that? I just picked up an armor box. What are you fucking crazy? Are you out of your fucking mind? Get a UAV. Enemy UAV bullshit. No, hold on. You take that one, alright? You take that one. Oh, hey, cool. Munitions box. You take that one. I am going to take... deep, and then we're gonna go get these dudes. Go scare them. Make them feel like a real. Still make them feel like a real asshole. Yep. That's insane. Hell yeah, you did. I'm getting them. I'm getting you, I'm getting you, I'm getting you.
We need you, my friend. Get up.
Who knows? Who cares? Who fucking cares at this point? Certainly is. Now let's go get on the train. Get in here.
I'm driving. Hop in.
Fuck it. I'm up on the train, bro. Because I think the guy dropped, like, money. A stack of money on it. There it is, on the back. Get off, get off, get off. I know. Dude, what? Now he's in front of me.
Win here and you return
fight is
you
over.
You know what, man? This world is fucking perfect. Doesn't matter if I shoot first, dude. Nothing matters, honestly. Nothing matters, dude. What are you doing? You know what, dude? I think I'm just gonna become a big Samoan guy. No, I mean, like, you know what Pacific Islanders look like? They're like just big, like Samoan guys, big Hawaiian guys, like these big dudes. I'm just gonna be like that. I'm gonna be a Pacific Island person. I'm gonna be born there and have that skin tone and like hair color and tattoos. Because my mom said I could be anything when I grew up. She said you could be anything. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna go be a Pacific Islander. And then I'm gonna play offensive line. In the NFL for 7 years. The Rock. What is The Rock? He is, I don't know. I know his dad's a black guy. I don't know what the hell he is.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
I don't know what his nationality is.
You got my best friend, the chicken thing, we'll always be together. Sweet time, having fun all day, laughing and smiling, joking away. Best friends are we.
Enough practice, time for the real thing.
My mic's been muted this whole time.
I don't know what you're doing. I've been hearing you.
Yeah, you can. What, on my stream?
I've been hearing you on my headset.
So yeah, through my mic that I'm wearing.
Yeah.
But I had my. I had my.
Yeah, that's all I care about. All I care about. My shit. You know what they should do that would make this a lot cooler is if it was the two bombs were in random spots every time. It shouldn't be the same fucking spot every fucking time. That's dumb as fuck. Dumb as fucking.
Let's go right here, man. Let's get right in it.
They're being two different fucking spots, man.
Got a guy going in here? I'm not pursuing him. I'm gonna try to play this somewhat smart.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'll take this one. Guys, I'm down the road right there.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, this is fucking...
guy around. He just walked right past me and then just fucking left. I couldn't fucking even find him.
We need you and you return to the front line.
Walked right past my
security. There's guys in that building that I was in. Just...
You're up, soldier.
Yeah, they're coming back.
There's guys everywhere, but it was like the dumbest shit.
I'll be right back. Hold it down, bro. Get the fuck in the helicopter, dude. Like, oh my god.
Dude, how many fucking guys are there? How many of the shotguns?
That dude, the shotgun's like... All of the time.
I'm fucked. So fucking fucked all of the time. So fucked. I am fucking fucked all of the time. Serious spot, dog.
God, here we go. Fucking. Go do another run like that, get our loadout. Mark, do you see one? Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, I do. Hold on. Fly over this thing and jump off, and then I'll chase you down there. I wanna get some stuff. I think there's money right there. All the armor and some money in here. 12 hundo. Another fucking 38 hundo. Alright. Hold up. I'm coming.
Guys on the top, guys on this roof, right here. Oh my god!
Oh my god! When I said go straight there because of the radiation clouds, I didn't mean...
Why the fucking helicopter decided to kill me?
Oh boy.
Oh boy, Jesus Christ.
That's okay,
oh
old
boy,
sport.
He says.
Old
he
sport.
Says, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yeah, I got him though, right?
Geez. Ah, geez. No, you didn't get either one of them.
I killed one of them. I got a kill.
Oh, you did it.
I had one kill, huh?
That was from the gulag.
It might have been from the gulag. Yeah. How does that not kill him though? You know what I mean? I downed him.
Because you're a shitty pilot.
I downed him, and it doesn't kill him. No, I downed him. I ran right into him.
There were two dudes. There were two dudes, and yeah. Either way, doesn't matter.
Fucking helicopter blows up, and you're downed. Okay. Right.
Well, I mean, I don't think everybody that's been near a helicopter explosion has died.
They mostly have. I know that.
Some of them just got hurt.
I know it from experience.
Yeah, but 100% of them did not die, so.
In that close range, after getting downed,
you're going to die. No, not 100%, dude, not 100%.
Fucking game, dude.
You know what, bro? I changed my mind. I'm not gonna be a Pacific Islander guy. I'm gonna be a Jeff Goldblum fly creature from the movie The Fly.
That's awesome.
When he turns into Brundle Fly, that's what I'm. I am going to vomit on my food in order to, like, you know, break it down.
You suck it right back up like it's a smoothie. Bought that smoothie key.
That's right.
Let's go to the dam.
Yes,
or we go for this.
Go to the dam right now.
There you go.
And then we'll go there. Maybe. If my kids feel like it. If my fucking tits feel like doing that shit, maybe I fucking will.
Got tits.
Maybe I will.
These tits here.
Yeah, that's right. Wow. Hey, yo. What are you doing? Did you get a helicopter?
I mean, not yet.
Okay, but you're going to, right?
Yes, I'm going to. Yes.
Take your time. Just want to make sure, you know,
stuff here,
I'm not just wasting my time, you know. I'll make sure I'm not just, you know, fucking around.
I'm out in this grassy knoll.
No, I told you, if you really let me finish, I told you I wasn't ready either. Alright, go ahead. So take me there, and then you'll come back again and get the other one.
What other one?
There was another supply run right back to the helicopter.
I mean, I want to hit this thing.
Well, I mean, whatever, dude. Fuck, you think you are?
Okay, let's go back, because it wouldn't let us get fucking. Mark that son of a bitch.
That's where bad people are there. Bad people are there.
Bad, bad, bad. Bad guys. Baddies.
Hi there. Bad gentlemen. Bad hombres.
They're just bad, bad people.
Bad hombres, okay? A lot of bad hombres
in there. Bad.
I'll jump off because I'm cool.
Perfect landing.
Bro.
Get to the target area. Let's get to it. Same spot, same deal, baby.
Yeah, wow, that's crazy.
Same deal, homie. Just might not make
it
out.
Might not
make it out of this one, homie, but we going in hard, man. Going in hard, all over the place, coming hardcore.
Yeah, we're coming hard. I know no other way to come but hard.
Dude, why won't it give us a fucking loadout drop? Piece of shit. I got a UAV.
So do I.
Let's go check out the tower, man.
I'm fucking cool as fuck, dude. Can't believe how fucking cool I am. Yeah,
we got homies in there. We got homies in there.
There's homies in there. Hold on.
Let's just fuck with them up here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's just run around. Think they can hear that? Like, and they're like, what is he doing up there? Hey, we got guys doing a loadout. Oh, missile lock. Fuck me, you guys. Let's see if it hits it.
You
think it's safe? Oh, yeah. Nope.
Oh, no!
Alright. Okay.
Okay, alright. I got, this is locked, the UAV.
Let's get this money real quick.
What money?
20, and these guys hunting us.
Yeah, it's gonna be like $20, bro.
It's gonna be a good 20. Well earned $20.
Well earned $20, I will say that much. Very much is true.
Okay, look at you. If can you jump off this and parachute into the windows?
I can do anything.
You parachute in through that way, I'll parachute in through this way.
I don't want to yet. Hold on, bro. Just hold on. This is ridiculous. Alright.
You gotta jump and then go in the window.
Down right here, can't we?
Yeah, I know, but don't do. If you do that, then you won't be able to jump in the window. But you don't want to do that, right?
I don't know if I'll be able to do it then.
Okay, let's just jump down right here. Oh, too late.
We're doing it. Oh, shit. No, I couldn't do it. I wish I could send a dead fucking body up this elevator as if I were down the plane. Let's just do what we always said we would do one time and we never did. Just come in here.
Okay.
And we'll see what happens from just going in here. The same basic principle. Except this way, we could probably abduct some kids like John Wayne Gacy and keep them in the crawl space under my shed.
Keep them in the fucking back, why don't you?
And that'll be good.
Is there anything in here?
Only a fighting spirit. Alright, so if we're in here, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
You can have like this. This is what you can do. You can lay right here like a bitch and just keep an eye on this.
They can come through that window back here too.
And I don't care. No, they
can
come.
Yeah, they can.
From what way? Show me.
Right here. They jump on these boxes.
Show me how.
Jump on these boxes and jump up.
No one's gonna do that.
Yeah, they are.
That's why you stay there then. Stay where you are right here then.
Then the windows, I'll get shot by somebody.
Bitch, you need to fucking pick a fucking move.
I'll wait right here. I'll wait right here.
Pick a move. Oh, that's dumb. Your life sucks. What?
Let's go get that car and start driving around.
Whatever. We're gonna find. No, let's not do that. Hold on. Wait, let's still
Yeah. Let's go get the loadout at least.
Let's go get this.
Whoa, man. It's getting shit out of me. Homie.
What the fuck we got?
There's dudes everywhere right here, I bet. That's just our box. And I'm gonna snipe these dudes. Let's hang out in this house right here.
Hold on.
I don't see nobody, man. Should I hit the UAV? See if there's anybody around us?
I see Bruce. No, don't do that. I see Bruce Willis in a Sixth Sense.
What are them guys doing up there, man?
Alright, so check this out, bro. Check this out. Looks like there's this one door, huh? So I'm gonna throw this mine down right here. Then I'm coming upstairs to you.
Yeah, man.
Where I'm dropping this munitions box.
Let's have a good idea. Let's have some fun, huh? Yeah.
Does anyone want this?
And I got two more mines. I'm gonna throw this one right here.
Poke your little heads out. Come on. Just poke your freaking heads out of here. Let's get going.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Wish we had ghosts, huh?
We do.
I don't have
ghosts.
I don't.
I do. You know, because that's how I operate, bro. I'm not a foolish man. I always come equipped with. I only need one loadout, bro. Because
you use rocket launchers and Uzi. Or that other gun.
I'm fucking cool as fuck.
Oh.
Again, I'm not going to be Brundle Fly anymore. I'm going to be the lead singer from Smash Mouth.
It's a good idea. It's a real good idea. Oh, yeah. I wish these guys would poke their fucking heads out.
You know, the lead singer from Smash Mouth, he had a little boy that died when he was a baby, too, you know?
Yeah.
Motherfucker's had some pain in his life.
I don't know. I didn't know that.
It's not all just fucking fun and fucking Smash Mouth songs in this life. Even the Smash Mouth motherfuckers of this world have trauma and pain. They're people just like us, you know. And they got their own shit to deal with, you know. Money
trauma
and fucking
and pain.
Hit songs and Shrek soundtracks. Oh, here we go.
Who?
That don't solve everything.
Oh, I thought you got somebody.
We do, right here. Listen.
Coming in.
They're right below. They're right here. They're coming in. Let him come. We got a mine down for both of us, so no matter which place he comes in, that could be cool for him. Yeah, he's right here, dude. Probably suspects we're in here.
Oh yeah. They got
probably looking for you, and you don't have ghosts, so.
Mm-hmm.
Let me check again. Now they're like over closer on your side. It's like 14 meters in front of me. Damn it, I just want these guys to come.
Yeah, they're like right below me.
Yeah, if these guys would just come. Yeah, they're bailing probably. Or just breaking my windows to piss me off. You know, these goddamn hooligans just come into your house to break your fucking windows. All right, let them get complacent. And then we'll take them once they think that they're safe. Don't get too cocky. Don't get cocky, kid.
Are they running away?
Don't get off.
They disappeared.
Cocky. No, he's right. Right underneath you, so basically.
Yeah. Here comes another guy way out, too.
Here they come, bro. Oh, yeah, here comes a Jeepy Jeep, man. He's right underneath me. Ooh, they're gonna fight.
Here they come.
Yeah,
here they come.
Is that on you?
There's a guy in here. He's dead.
I got him down. He's dead. Come back up. Go back to your hole. Go back in your hole. Let the smoke clear and see what starts moving. Alright, now I don't see anything that way. Let me turn around and look again.
Up.
Oh. Oh, there's got to be somebody still left around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
I can't see this guy on my heartbeat.
He's probably got ghosts. So.
He's probably got herpes or hemorrhoids. Oh. He knows where I'm at. Uh-oh, didn't mean to do that. I have to do that. Hold on.
Where did he shoot you from?
I was in that closet across the way. Can you see the closet I was in? I was in there. He was shooting me from the window. Do you see where I was at?
What, right there? In the bathroom?
Yeah. So he was shooting me from through that window.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta pick up my veil. But this is still our spot. There's fuck them.
I don't know where
we're
he went.
In the middle of a circle. Who cares? I don't fucking care about them. I care about us holding down our spot. Also, I care about taking out the Gambino crime family. Because I'll be damned. If I let him kill my grandfather, get away with it.
You watching the stairs?
Kind of. I'm watching the stairs. There's no way anybody would be able to do anything if they tried to come up those stairs. They wouldn't be able to shoot me because I was taking a shot or anything like that.
No way, no how.
No siree. Never happened. Pull the pans on the wheel. 10-2, that's my motto. No funny business. You still got that UAV, right?
Yep.
Now you're so pleased that you kept it, aren't you? You're so happy.
I'm so happy. Happy all the time.
Oh, Harriet, so happy.
Nothing can take away the happy that I feel.
Nothing can take away my pain. I need a gun to end it all.
advance to the new safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead.
Taco. Taco Tuesday. My favorite day of the whole week. I eat about 12 and a half.
Tacos.
Sweet tacos.
Got a guy in the roof way up there?
Guy on the roof. Over right there. He is a bitch. This guy.
Come on, you fucking asshole. Come on, dude.
This guy's parachuted down.
God, I suck.
Watch the stairs. Point your rocket launcher at the stairs.
You left the party?
What the fuck? Oh, kicking the activity.
Oh my god.
What the fuck, bro? I'm like chilling. I'm right there. I'm moving around with my controller.
Are you kidding me?
I'm aiming at the fucking thing. I'm pressing aim and shit. Like, what the fuck? It's not like I'm not doing anything.
Oh my god. Like, you're kicked.
No.
I can't even buy you back in.
What do you mean you can't even buy me back in?
I mean, I'm gonna have to just leave this game.
Well, yeah, no shit. No, keep play the game out.
Oh, we got a guy.
I understand, dude. Again, like I said, it's on fucking recording. It's at the 90-minute mark. Like, I was just fucking moving around. What the fuck?
I'm dead because I suck balls.
This is fucking dumb though, dude. Like, we're doing good.
Suck so much balls, it's not even funny.
I don't fucking care, dude. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this fucking game, dude. It just kicks me out.
I gotta fucking...
If I even start doing well. Now it's not even on me back in here. It's checking for an update. Flight to earn redeployment. As far as this game now, it seems to be a good enough update, and it fucking sucks. So, let me restart the application. And then let me, punch myself in the balls until they're black and blue. Because that's what gets me off. The only thing you do is that. Balls.
Big balls.
Blue balls.
All balls are big. Some aren't, though. Like my
own balls.
I sure
would hate to have a micro. Penis.
Whatever.
Imagine if you got a micro penis and not even do it for the first one to play a girl versus a girl.
Those things are crazy.
You'd be like, listen, I just have to like throw this out there because, you know.
Fucking, oh. This fucking game, dude. Hang on, not just being so dumb. It's dumb all the time.
No, I know, that's what I'm saying. It won't let me get back in.
So you're still trying. When you get back in, join my game. I'll be right back.
Man, no.
Are you in it? Are you ready?
No.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Unable to access online services.
Oh boy. How's it going? Yeah?
I mean,
is it letting you back in there, bud? This is that fucking gun.
Howling like a demon, calling in the headlights, rolling through the windshield.
Look at this freaking guy, dude. They got some crazy ass skins. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. This guy's like off the fucking Road Warrior here. Doomhammer. I mean, this guy looks kind of cool.
Yeah, I bet, dude. He probably fucking looks cool, dude. He sounds like he looks cool, dude. Anyways, get this shit going on, bro. I'm ready, dog.
Okay, here we go again. Here we go again tonight, yeah. And I've been player hated.
Yeah, these guys look stupid. All these skins are dumb looking now. Probably jumped the shark since they did the Halloween stuff, you know?
Yeah.
And you got the Saw guy running around. It's like, get the fuck out of here. And I'm fucking... Look at the Saw guy. Fuck you.
That guy is annoying. If to get killed, you look at that fucking guy.
No, even killing him is annoying. It just like takes you out of the whole thing. It's like cartoon character bullshit. Because the Saw guy is not a thing. It's like a puppet in the movies, right? It's not like he dresses up as the thing. Like Leatherface, where it's an actual person.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a little puppet that you turned into, and then you turn into a grown man. So it looks like a not
shit.
Scary,
hang on, I'll be
like
right
child,
back.
Definitely. Whatever, bro. Fuck you.
So Elena's sick.
So what, do you guys both have Corona now? Or
I don't know. We might.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking annoying.
Yeah.
You guys are always pulling some shit, aren't you?
She's gonna go get tested again tomorrow. Where's the train at? Come on, you stupid fucking... Way over here, eh? Okay.
Before she leaves, you should be like, hey, listen.
Let's go for this.
If you come back...
Get right in it.
Do you have a positive... I'm gonna punch you as hard as I can in the face, and then I'm gonna walk out that door and never talk to you again.
Oh, there's a guy going for it. You fucking stupid fuck. Oh my god, he's gonna get it.
Kansas Cajones. It's something chill, bro.
He took off. Oh my god.
Oh, I mean, he's right there. He didn't take off. Yeah.
Eat that dick, motherfucker. Eat that. Let's go raid this place, get what we can. Crazy, dude. My
was coronavirus ever fun?
No.
I mean, I never even got to take time off work.
I've been off work for it, and now people at my work, like, we went to the Elle's surprise birthday party, right? Well, Shelly and them were there. Their whole family has corona now. Cody's didn't go to work today because he's sick. His woman took a test and he took a test. She took the rapid, hers came back positive.
I heard that that's not why Cody didn't go to work. I heard it because he was a transvestite.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I heard that too.
Surgery for his first. Oh, sorry. Maybe it was a different guy.
Was that you?
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, it's me, and it's you, and it's everybody's going down. The world's gonna end because of the corona. Corona. Corona! Oh, corona!
No, the world's never gonna end. It's just gonna get shittier and shittier for people to live on.
Until it ends. Not really ends, but it ends for us.
Until
yeah.
Until it's for us, the world keeps going.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 100%, man.
And then he's got this other bit about like words you can't say on TV because they're dirty. And what is that funny?
What gun is that in there?
It's had a misfit of a time where. Listening to that bit and like hearing it in the
ground. Uh-oh, dude just took off on her shit, man.
What was my shit, was it? I would never let him take off on my shit.
Uh-oh, someone just dropped in on us.
Between you and me.
Dude, how is he not dead? This is fucking, dude. Fucking bullshit.
Welcome to the Gulag.
Dude, everywhere.
Here we go.
Wait while you wait. Fucking dumb. Talk fucking to your enemies. Enemies.
This is difficult for me to handle right now, dude.
Yeah.
Not doing very good, yeah.
I like lit this guy up, dude.
Well, I mean,
but no.
I just not having a good fuck.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You didn't kill me. If I had just gotten fucking, like, I chased him around. Like, I clipped him, but I didn't get a good shot at him, so I didn't kill him, and his buddy just fucking ends up wasting me while I'm chasing his ass around. It's just like, we're not getting lucky, you know?
He's fighting right there. There you go.
Wow, once in my fucking life, dude.
Oh, once in my life. I have someone to get shot.
There's this.
I can't wait to shoot them, yeah.
helicopter. Is there one of those goals here? There's one right here.
I hope I don't die, you don't get this.
There's one across the street, probably right on the roof. There you go.
No, I want to get
this. Oh, it's not. This one you're going to die at.
I know, it's just the easiest fucking one to go through.
Yeah. Grab and go right out the door.
No, I'm just trying to get the fuck out of here again. Fuck grabbing it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there's... Take the controls. Ooh, get that gun. There you go, that's it.
Dude, my fucking sound keeps cutting out, dude. Take the controls. What's up, guys?
Markle. Oh, Markle. Jesus. Here's one right here.
I'm just getting this, dude. Dude, give me a fucking break.
Your teammate has been marked as a high-value target. Keep him protected.
Keep him protected.
Yeah, I'm a fucking charge. Okay, I'll just do that.
Keep him protected.
Cause this way, I can just fucking float around and get drunk. Fuck this. I'll stay around this area so you got a loadout and you come back in. I drank all the whiskey in that open bottle, now I gotta fucking drum my decanter here. Let's see if I can, like, fly for a minute here. I'm gonna kind of cruise around for a minute here. Not really. Maybe we'll see what I'm doing here. I'm gonna figure it out.
Intermissions. Here we go. We're waiting for this
pool. You've got a ball. You've been for me. I will fuck you in your bottle.
You patoosh. You patoosh. I'm gonna fuck you right in the patooshi, huh? How you like them with dirty words I talk? Patooshi, banooshi, coming at you in the looshi.
You know what, dude? I fucked up, Bu Fangu is, my Fangu is not, it's not fuck you, it's sticking up your ass.
Oh.
My Fangu!
Stick it right up your ponytail asshole, motherfucker.
Up your ass.
Stick it right up your ponytail having ass, yeah?
Hey, you can stick it right up your fucking spaghetti swiping ass there, you fucking face and shit.
You goomba motherfucker, you.
And then Johnny Fontaine comes in with his olive oil voice and his guinea chop. And she runs away with them. And I look ridiculous. And a man in my position cannot be made to look ridiculous. Cannot afford to be made ridiculous. I'm getting drunk, man, you know what I say. Can't do every one of these fucking things that they need to be done over here. I went to Fangu, all up in your goo. You said fuck you, yeah.
Tony. Oh, Tony. Tony Montana. You're a cool dude.
You're a cool dude. You do cocaine. I do coke too. Let's hang out tomorrow. I never liked him. I never trusted him. For all I know, he had me set up. He had my friend Angel Hernandez killed. I'm gonna be the number one guy in this town.
Let's head towards the city.
I'm the number one guy, and then we're
gonna stop. No, we need shit, man.
Oh, we gotta go here first. We gotta get through here, get our fucking shit, you know. I'm getting the armor now. I'm running right now. Drop it right here. I'm gonna be dead if you're me. I'll go get it, and I'll come back over to you. And I'll get my shit. My ammo. Once I get an armor box,
I don't
good
know.
Idea.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good idea, me. Alright. Tag time.
Being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
You know, they would do that, wouldn't they? Like I fucking care. Here.
He just goes down. Those stairs like a fucking madman.
Alright, hold on. My camera up. Alright, I'm coming.
Ho, ho, ho. Watch the roof, so. We gotta go, bro.
Well,
or jump out the fucking roof. Go up here and jump off the roof.
We don't have to.
Watch this. Who's gonna kill me right here?
We got 45 seconds. Oh my god.
See if we see anybody scrambling, you know, jump off buildings. I got one already.
Well, you can do that.
Oh, boy.
Time to run.
you get the gas,
what
are
you doing? Shit. Yeah, dude, we gotta fucking print this one. This one's fast.
Yeah, we're probably gonna die in it.
Because
it's pretty far away. There's a four-wheeler right here.
This one's so fast, though.
We gotta hit this four-wheeler right here.
Yeah,
or the train. Get on the train.
Fine. Get on the train.
See if I can make it.
Get the four-wheeler if you can.
I made it.
Now let's see if it kills us anyway.
Nah, we'll be alright.
Sure. I guess we might be okay.
Maybe.
This thing is not gonna fucking get into the gas.
Yeah, well, we'll be alright.
We'll just jump off and get back on.
Oh, shit. Nah, we might make it. Where the fuck is my gun at, dude?
I'm trying to get back on!
Oh, I missed it. I'll get this car. Uh-oh, getting sniped. Tried to hit us with that shit.
My missed,
there's a dude on the train?
No, I'm saying, like, when I'm on the rear end of the train, they have a shot at me, so I have to not be on the rear end of the train right now, so I get a little further away from them. Let's see here. I think we're okay.
Yeah. Hang on. Uh-oh. We might not be, dude. We're gonna have to jump off. Yeah, we're gonna have to jump off.
So.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are. It's a fail now. Head for the tower.
Oh, right there. Got him. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Go, 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 run this wall. Oh, shit. They're sniping. They're way back there. They're at the, like...
Get inside. Come on, give me a fucking door. Okay. I think we're okay over here. I think the door is going to be down and up here, right here.
The bushes. They're on the roof of the airport. That's who downed me.
Follow me, bro. We're gonna do some dumb shit. We're gonna either live or die.
For ghost.
Might as well grab it. Right, I thought it was on the side of the wall.
He on his feet now.
Right here, might as well fucking grab it. Let's go back up to the stairs.
Should I keep this rocket launcher?
Maybe. Get up in here, so we can go this way.
Nope, I thought I kept that rocket launcher. Shoot this guy in his fucking car. He's coming right in here. They're down there fighting.
Hold on, let him fight.
There goes a guy right there. Do you see him on?
I see this, yeah.
Hold the body arm.
Do you need that?
No, I got one.
I'm
talking about
I'm
like dropping. Behind us or something.
Here are three plates that I'm dropping.
Where's that at?
Oh, you got a guy like over there behind you. So just be aware that he moves. Just be aware. Alright.
That's just it. We gotta go this way, anyways, dude.
Yeah, just chill. Put all the rats, please.
What, behind us? Hang on.
Put all the rats. I got a gas mask.
I don't see him on my thing.
He's behind
me. Oh, there he is. He's probably up above. Above us.
Yeah. But just let the rat go. Alright. We can climb up here. Right up here, dude.
Climb, fucker. Hang on, sit. Just hang out in here, dude. Just hang out in here.
I know. This is a good run, man. Okay, there's gonna be a guy all the way to the west. Maybe like 47 meters away.
Keep an eye out that little.
This spot right here is gonna be good because we're gonna be in gas right here. High ground, we're in gas. Out of gas, and there's a dude right here in the heartbeat, so it's gotta be right like over there. He's gotta be going that way.
He's probably underneath us. Yeah, he's underneath
us. Underneath us. But we're okay.
Watch
he's gonna be right there underneath us, okay? Just be aware of that. Be aware of him. And watch for all these fuckers to start running out too.
There's a guy out in front of us somewhere. dead. Dead. Oh my god, dude!
He's dead.
He's on the ramp.
He was on the ramp. Time is it? I'm gonna go smoke. That was intense.
I think I wanna be done, dude.
Alright, that's fine.
I don't think it's gonna get better than that one, unfortunately.
Where are our names at? There we are, right there. Toast Wales. Yep. It won't even let me back out. Like, what the fuck? You don't want to play one more.
Yeah.
Not one more.
Nope. Play more.
Fine, whatever, dude. All right.
Nope.